Well, we have Reconciliation Week celebrations every year, but this year is particularly significant because we have a whole new excitement and involvement around reconciliation activities, which matches the implementation of our new Innovate RAP.
Today, only a couple of hours ago, we had a blank canvas and we spoke to a couple of the stakeholders here and they wanted to tell the story of Sydney Water's journey. And obviously water is significant for Aboriginal people. I think the most important part of Aboriginal culture to be able to survive is water and being able to utilise the spaces that you're on. So so we created this beautiful artwork and the central meeting place was Sydney Water. We wanted that in the centre. And the core value stretched out from that plate from there. And how the partnerships that you have in communities outside of that area and how they come together was really important.
I think it was fantastic to do the artwork together because we're all from different lifestyles and backgrounds and experiences, and being able to do something together that brought us together that had meaning was special in itself. But I think also that style of painting, I just felt like it was really good to be present, you know, just be thinking about the painting, and it was peaceful.
Traditional reconciliation for us is to remember the past and to share stories. So it's important that, you know, sometimes they're a little bit cutting and a little bit, dark, but some of those stories need to be told.
Yeah, I thought it was a fantastic event today. It was so pleasing to see so many people getting involved in this activity. Really interesting to see the way that artwork came together. And it turned out a lot more professional than I thought it would after my initial contribution.
As you can tell, we got paint everywhere. Every night I clean it off. But we love finding different mediums to be able to tell our stories and for people to come together and enjoy culture. We love everybody's culture, but, you know, obviously it's important that we learn First Nation people's culture, you know, traditional owners of these lands.
Looks really cool, doesn't it?
Yeah.
It's almost like we've all signed it. You know, I can see the bit that Jamie did and the bit that Denisha did and that cool bit that Marianne painted. So it really, it's special.